And here is what happened. Laaksonen just trying a little bit too hard coming out of Fagna. Ooh, crunching into the tyre wall. And in the event, doing a fair amount of damage to his Campos car.